Welcome to Blue Angel Robotics. My name is Emma. One challenge we had
is to guess at how many degrees the motors need to rotate in order to move a certain distance. What if we just measure the distance in centimeter and let EV3 program to convert the centimeter value to the degree value? Let's take a look how to do it. First, drag and drop a constant block. Let's use this constant block to enter the centimeter distance value. For example, I want my robot to run 10 centimeters. I input 10 here. Then drag and drop a math block. Select advanced. Then input the pi value 3.14159 to the value A. Input the diameter of your wheel to value B. Lego usually prints the diameter of the wheel on the side of the tire in millimeters. You need to convert the millimeter value to centimeters by dividing 10 and input the cm value to B. Now, let's input the distance value to value C by data wire the distance constant and value C. Input this equation. 360/A × B × C. 360 degrees represent one full turn of the wheel. A times B equals with the circumference of the wheel in centimeter value. 360/A × B equal how many degrees the motor rotates when the wheel moves 1 centimeter. By multiplying the centimeter value you input, we get how many degrees the motor should rotate. Now, let's drag and drop a moving steering block. Set the moving steering block on for degrees. Then, data wire the input degree value to the moving steering block. When I run this program, my robot will run 10 centimeters and then stop.
Thanks for watching. Click the like button and subscribe to our channel if you like the robotics videos. And if you have any suggestions, please leave a comment below. Thanks!